Okay, so this is now the Overwatch 2 official cinematic 0 hour trailer. So earlier I watched the gameplay trailer, and this is the cinematic trailer. Apparently May's in it a lot. She's my favorite, so that'll be exciting. If you don't want to see this trailer yet, spoiler alert, this is what I'm watching. It's 8 minutes long. 8 minutes long? It's 8 minutes long. So if you don't want to see it, come back in 8 minutes and 4 seconds. Hello, bus. Thank you for the follow. I turned off alerts for 8 minutes. I'm going to be reacting to the official cinematic 0 hour trailer for Overwatch 2. Everybody hang tight.
What's on your mind, May?
Do we have enough people for this mission?
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. If you're going to show, now would be a good time.
Attention! This is your captain speaking. We're on final approach to Paris.
Is it just the three of them? Where's everybody
That's
else?
Not you.
You may now power on your electronic devices. Weather is mostly cloudy, with 100% chance of null sector invasion. Winston, clear as a spot to land. We'll be right behind you.
You better be.
Who's gonna park?
Why is Null Sector attacking now?
I don't know, May. But the people down there need help. And right now, we're all they've got. Bonjour, officer. We're here to help.
C'était un singe?
But you said to stick together.
Don't worry.
So cute.
I'll be right behind you.
You better be.
That's what they always say.
Ours, my friends.
Hi, Lena. Brigitte? Oh my gosh, you've grown! Oh, everyone, this is May.
Hi, everyone.
Nice to meet you.
is this like May's intro to the team?
Monsieur, does this mean Overwatch is back?
Yes, we are.
There were some tense moments in there. Whew. Yikes. Okay, so cool. What'd they call that flying chick? Echo? What's her name? Just remove the browser source. Perfect. Yeah, so Ryan said, "Ice to meet you." Such a geek. I love him. Echo. Yeah, I know, I saw her in the McCree short, right? But, like, I wasn't sure if she had a name yet. So cool. That's really exciting. And that was really sad for, like, 2 seconds there. I got really sad. But you didn't see that happen. Awesome. I am really excited about the story mode from Overwatch 2. I feel like it's, like, deserves to have a story mode for so long. This is cool. Like, there's always the shorts, but, now we get to, like, put them all together and get a big story. Yeah, Sojourn. I had heard about her too. So, oh good, I'm not as out of the loop as I thought I was. That was great. Wow, it was almost a tearjerker for me. That was the cinematic trailer for Overwatch 2. 0 hour. Very, very stoked. Very stoked for Overwatch 2.